on the streets like right now. Fierce Entertainment, 3 days at Fashion Square Mall, and I'm with Latin Connection Magazine.
Hello, everybody.
Now, exactly what the magazine consists of.
Well, I like feature people of influence, upcoming stars, and every once in a while I get lucky, I get a present star, like Eva Longoria, my next role, Lisa Barrero, and Investigative Reporter Inside Edition.
Wow.
So I like what we call from influential.
Latinos and Latinas are supporting the community, which is amazing. So you're giving us exposure, you're putting us out there, especially in Central Florida. I hope I'm going to be a part of this journey.
Yes.
And it's such a blessing, that's why I wanted to connect with you, I think it's amazing. Now you're the editor-in-chief?
Right. Only one. Except for the graphic artist, my daughter.
Got it, that's impressive. How can we find this magazine?
LatinConnectionMag.com, we're strictly online.
Got
some
it.
People want hard copies, they can get it on there.
Got it.
Everything's going digital. Well, that way I reach out to many cities. And I even have a group stirring up in LA, California, some people from New York, Chicago.
And you have put Orlando out as well.
Right. I started targeting Florida a couple years ago.
Because you have Fierce Entertainment on the cover, which is Mr. Rob and Miss Jessica.
Yes.
That's impressive. And then from the Panamanian in the background.
Right.
Yeah. So guys, you know, reach out. We got Latino and Latina Magazine out here representing. We've been looking for this. We're so proud of this. And big shout out to, of course, Joker Vision in the background. He's also a Latino.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, shout out, child.